but DeJohn's been lights out all season. I think it's probably 8 touchdowns for him. He's an under-recruited kid. And I think, you know, he needs to go and notice somebody who the most dynamic player in the state, too, along with the quarterback. You know, Johnny creates a lot of explosive plays as well.
They beat Alabama, and they're like, we got you.
No, I mean, your demeanor is like real cool, bro. I don't never see you really get too high, too low. Just kind of tell me about, you know, your mentality and your approach to the game.
I'm nonchalant.